Hi, and welcome to this week's asynchronous session. This session this week is for week six, dealing with chapter nine on reducing project duration. You can see I've got a recorded lecture again this week. You can read the chapter, watch the recordings, whatever makes the most amount of sense. Ultimately, it's about learning the material in the best way for you. So try some problems on the back of chapter nine. Problems 2 and 8 I've been solved for you. If you want to try a few more, get a hold of me and let me know if you need a solution for one of the other problems you've tried. I've also posted some example problem videos that shows this process in some detail. Again, the main concept here is taking the critical path and finding the cheapest activity on the critical paths to reduce, and then doing just that. Let me know if you have some problems with this or struggling with this process. Simulation decisions this week, depending on when you're watching this, July 2nd is not a sim decision. We do have one this week on June 28th, assuming you're watching this sometime around then. I will post the results for the simulation sometime this week for the work so far over the last two periods. So for periods 5 and 6, I'll be posting another video at some point this week on that, depending on when you're watching this as well. So this week we're not meeting, as I mentioned earlier, and to replace that, I've created a discussion forum, and it's essentially a question and answer discussion forum where you only need to respond to my question. You don't need to respond to your fellow students' responses. I'll leave that type of a forum for the future, probably the one we'll do on the week of July 18th that I'll ask you to do relative to the simulation. So besides that, case 3 is now assigned. It's a chapter 8 case analysis, so you'll need to go back a chapter from last week and take a look at that again. It's due on July 18th as well. And the Dropbox for that is in the week number 9 folder. That's all I got for you this week. Get a hold of me if you got any questions. Otherwise, we'll see you in a couple weeks live. And if not, you'll see me next week with another recording. See you later.